What video game character's death hit you the hardest?
Without even thinking about it, 100% John Marston. That game had me on my knees crying.